tough look for Nicole and Tayshia too, making fun of Angela. I thought
that little was, mean girl.
Well, it's like the kind of thing where it's you would have it in a group text with your friends, and you know, like we mercilessly roast people behind closed doors, but I think forgot. Maybe they forgot or weren't sort of self-aware about how it might play on camera.
Sure. I mean, I think that's kind of how they make the show, is people surprisingly forget that there's a camera 3 feet from you, or that you're mic'd. You just really do forget. You get really comfortable. But I mean, I like Tayshia. She's on her podcast, but she kind of comes across. There's always these glimpses throughout this season that she's a bit of a mean girl.
Yeah.
That she's kind of a quiet assassin, and that she's... You know, she's a beautiful woman.
She's smart too.
She's smart, yeah. And she is, in her own way, a little clever in terms of like she knows when to poke certain things and let play. She created this whole Derek and JPJ drama. I mean, from
drama?
What drama? What did I say?
I don't know. It's not
But she, had she just stayed in her lane with JPJ and not like tried to convince JPJ to go out with other women so she could pursue Derek.
Or been up front with
JPJ.
JPJ, like the, hey, Derek didn't come after me.
Never said that.
Right.
And it always bugged me. It always, like the thing about the Tayshia situation last week, what bugged me is a classic case of someone pretending to be honest, but totally not. You know, she was all Tayshia was trying to do, she wasn't trying to be honest with JPJ. She was trying to get herself out of a situation without looking bad.
Which makes, by the way, the editing of this particular week all the more befuddling, because I interpreted it the exact same way as you. I was like, oh, she's clearly trying to extricate herself from this relationship with this young dude who she was kind of intrigued by, and then boom, she's suddenly pursuing him again, and Derek's out. I didn't understand that transition.
It really came out of nowhere.